Well, some of the meanings of food is, is that we have to have, with anything that's got to do with another person or social situation, you have to offer something. You have to offer, even if it's just a cup of coffee and a biscuit or something, there has to be food as part of it and every kind of human interaction that goes on. For example, if you go to an Italian home and it's dinner time, it's not, whether or not you're going to stay for dinner, you're staying for dinner. It's just expected you're going to sit down and eat with the family. So, again, in very difficult times, like when people are dying, I guess people get a kind of a comfort of having some kind of food, refreshments around in case they would like that. It's just part of what people are used to. So, around the dinner table, that's a time that you catch up and you talk, and dinners can be quite long. And that's the time that you really spend time with your family. So it goes on even in dying. Some of the most difficult conversations have to do when someone can no longer eat and they cannot swallow, and they're not able to take any more nourishment. This is such a hard thing for families. So it takes us a long time, every day, every moment to try to make that family member feel okay about that. And it is difficult to the very end that, the person is no longer able to eat anything or drink anything. It's very difficult. But we're there to provide support and to help them through this very difficult time. All the staff, not just as a social worker, of course not. All the people that are around, and if it's in the home, families also do that. They try to have the food around, but it's a difficult thing for people to let go and accept that this is no longer possible.